Good, what's poppin'? How y'all feeling? How y'all living? It's Chop Money. We the Book Gang. Come find the Tyler Bridge. Just move, boop, and boom, you'll see. At the same time, back with some more Day by Daylight for y'all. Now, in today's video, I'm playing this hack. I call it Securing the Bag. And you feel me? I'm playing with hack, Securing the Bag. I got bars on it. No, but look though, I said that just because with hack, you gotta like secure the area first. You gotta lock down the perimeter, like you feel me, like I told y'all last time. Put her trap by all the pallet, all the gins, you feel me, anything by your ruin. Of course, if you playing with hag and you don't use her ruin, out of there. I done played against a couple hags that for one wasn't teleporting, and for two wasn't using the ruin. Bro, ruin is the best perk on the game for killers. Like, this is not arguable, bro. Like, you can't argue with me with that. But like I said, you got a security area, put your traps by the gens, by the pallets, or if you do anything different, do that. At the end of the game, put them by both the doors. I'm telling you, you're going to catch them. That's the only thing that's like really good and bad with her at the same time, is the fact that you got to put her traps down in certain places just for her to be strong. Like, if you just put her traps down in some dumbass spots, you feel me, or not at all, then you basically just using the mouse one killer, like, you feel me. And I ain't going to lie too, I remember this game now that I'm watching the gameplay a little bit. These niggas were some fiends, bro. Y'all some fiends, bro. When I play at night, Survivor with friends, fiends, bro. Y'all need to calm down, bro. Like, we just, as killers, we just trying to chill, bro. Y'all be trying to, like I said, like, comment, subscribe. See y'all next video.
Oh!